New Year's Eve, a time of renewal, rebirth, and reflection. Or so people say. What do you think? New year, new Maya? I'm no fortune teller, but one shake of my magic eight ball, and it's certain 2023 is going to be the best year yet. No more empty promises, unfulfilled dreams, or self-doubt. It's time to shake things up, shed away the excess, and turn this world into my personal catwalk. Under the city lights, I've shared my life for almost a decade. I'm ready for something new. Are you?